My name is Kevin McCurry. I teach automotive repair technology at North Georgia Technical College. We offer a diploma as well as an associate degree. Our program can be completed in 5 semesters. Our program is geared toward creating entry-level repair technicians. Our program may be a good choice for students who like repairing things, who like fixing things with their hands, problem solving. This is what has kept me going in this field. I like the satisfaction of taking something that is broke and making it work again. Graduates from our program can go out into the field, and within 3 to 4 years, they should be able to make $40,000, $50,000, $60,000 a year. A lot of that depends on how hard they're willing to work. This industry rewards those students and graduates who are self-motivated. A lot of the dealerships pay their technicians flat rate, which rewards them for the volume of work that they do.
My name is Kerry McPherson. I'm from Cleveland, Georgia. I'd like to get my associate's degree and become a tech, and actually not just stop there. Maybe go into management of parts, maybe even get my own garage someday.
My name is Samuel Festerman, and I live in Banks County, Georgia. What brought me to North Georgia Tech was to pursue a career in automotive technology. My favorite thing about the college is the teachers are very thorough and there's a lot of hands-on learning.
My name is Pierce Burge. I'm from actually right out here in Clarksville, Georgia. We have had a lot of hands-on experience and very detailed instructions, and the instructors are always making sure that we have everything, even vehicles that have different technology or different systems in the engine or something that we might not have as some practice vehicles. They make sure to show videos and the engine breakdown of some of these systems that are unavailable in the shop.
Hello, my name is Matt Moon. I'm an instructor and former student in the automotive program here at North Georgia Technical College. North Georgia Technical College's automotive program is a NATEF accredited. Students benefit from a NATEF accreditation because of an assurance of a higher quality education, and it increases a graduate's potential to secure a solid job after graduation. Our program is designed to develop a strong entry-level technician ready to contribute upon hire. Today's late model vehicles are rapidly changing, and our program is doing the same. We are continuously upgrading our tools, equipment, and listening to local independent shops and dealerships on what they're looking for in a new hire. I graduated from this program in 1995. Since then, I have been blessed with so many opportunities, one of which was to come back and teach. Graduates commonly find employment in independent shops and dealerships. Some, however, find employment in parts, fleet shops, automotive equipment sales and or service, service riders, and service management. Where else can you go get an education in this type of setting?